is not here.
One of the shits! Oh, you guys are blind!
Ah! Oh, fuck! No, go away, go away, go away!
Alright, where's
you know where they are.
Okay, as long as you don't catch me, as long as you don't- Oh, no, don't, no!
You've already been caught! Necro, you've already been
I'm not going to give up my friend's look- Okay, I will tell you. Okay, Om's on the roof.
You have to.
I've been hanging out on the roof. Come join me.
You walked right past him, whoever was on the roof, multiple times.
I gave myself up for Om there, to be honest. Took one for the team, but now I'm gonna try and get him.
Go get him, Necro.
Run!
I think Minx is in the middle.
Run.
She's somewhere. Look.
I think she's in the middle.
Arm wrecker.
Come on, Necro. You got 20 seconds, mate.
He's probably gone by now, you know.
He's still there.
Get him. Get him, Necro.
Dun 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 no. dun. Run, Arm.
No!
Oh no, dude. Get him.
Oh, I hate you. Mix.
Oh, Mix is gonna win.
Lift me up.
I'm sorry, Om. I'm sorry. I'm not really.
I'll never trust Minx again.
Let's be honest, did you trust me already?
I'm seeking again three times!
You're just so good at it.
I'm not gonna go on the roof today. Let's find a different place to go to.
I wanna hide!
I hate you so much!
Yeah, enjoy this. Get away! You are not leaving!
He's pulled me in! He's pulled me in!
That's what you get.
let's negotiate this.
Who's taunted right next to me now?
What?
What is-
Oh god, I'm not going towards you guys.
Hi. Hey, you. Hey, you.
Got your back, Minx. Got your back.
I'm
just
no going to
say, Necro, you're screwed.
Really?
They're all over there. There's three of them.
Oh, funk.
Yeah, I think so. It's where they got caught. They're close to.
Are you sure, dude?
Necro's in a building. Necro's in a building. Oh. He's in a building by you guys.
Is he now?
He's moving.
The last one alive.
There's only one left?
Yeah, no.
There's two. Alive. In Necro.
In Necro, okay.
Who's on with me then? Who's surviving?
Be alive.
Me.
What are you giving me up for, dude?
Don't worry.
Dude, we're on the same team.
I gave up on last round.
I want to be winning.
And Om had me killed this round.
To be fair, I took a shot for Om, then betrayed him afterwards, so...
I see somebody on the roof.
It's, I don't know. It's probably Necro. Oh, it's on.
I can't even see you, D-Live. Are you there?
It's a seeker.
I'm in a really stupid place.
I'm in... I don't know. I don't know if it's good or bad.
They really need to take away the arrows.
The arrows, yeah, they do.
They
you should
really
get yourself someone else is hiding.
No.
Alright, guys, I've got watch. Who is it over there? Potato Balls.
Hey!
Hi.
You see anyone?
Check out this spot.
Oh, wow. That's quite fine.
Yeah.
Take some precision.
Hi, Migs.
Hi. How you
Who's
doing?
Jumping up and down?
You know, you light up my life.
Migs, let me see if I can jump on your head. Come here.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
That could be quite dangerous.
Hey, 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 hey. D-Live's moving.
You moved, Migs.
I think you just failed in aiming, actually.
She's the traitor.
No, get lost, dude! No, fuck! Get, are you off the
app.
Oh.
Necro, shh.
Dude!
We were good.
Is he touching your bum, Necro?
He's trying to repeat the whole bin incident, I think, really, at this rate. It's not happening, man.
D-Live, get your hands off him right now.
I can't help myself.
D-Live.
Where are they?
Dude, just...
Get away from me!
Oh my god, if they don't get me after that, that is insane. Oh, it looked amazing.
Yeah, I'll cut him off the other side.
I'm trying to cut him off.
No, no, damn it. Oh, that was good.
He is.
Get him.
Last one.
D-Live, you traitor, sir.
I ran around on purpose to get you
tagged. Next time he's free.
I was just chilling in that tree for about, you know, 30 seconds there.
Let's change map.
Okay.
Alright.
For the first time.
Ever.
Yay.
Hallelujah.
So we can't have audio on this map, otherwise I'll play that stupid music.
Yeah. Unfortunately. Damn. I've just turned all sound off for now. Alright, if you're a hider, you don't actually have a flashlight. Right, fair play.
I didn't know you were so much into parkour, Ryan. It's hard to keep...
What did you say?
No.
Hey.
It's going to be a really, really fun video. Oh,
Going to say, you know, because you're a nice, attractive young female, but your eyes are just... What the fuck?
Are they black?
What is wrong with your eyes?
Are they black?
No, they're like... One's in the bottom left corner and the other's in the bottom right. It looks like you're just looking outwards of yourself.
That's hilarious.
It's weird.
Oh, hi, guys on the roof over there. How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, D-Live.
Split! Run!
D-Live, why do you always come right next to me every damn time?
No,
I just want to hold your hand.
Look, we'll hide here together, okay? We'll get through this show.
Me and you.
To be honest with you, I didn't see you.
Really? That how good it was?
I couldn't even see you because it's so dark.
Lay down!
Where the fuck did you go?
They're together, too.
Hey, guess what?
Stop ratting us out!
Me and Necro want to win.
Okay, fine. You want over there?
Well, you don't know where we are.
Yeah, we know where you are.
They are on the opposite side of the map from where you spawned all the way to the right.
Yeah. Well, there, the opposite us, so...
Yeah, but you won't find us. Together.
I'm not going to find any of you. This map is fucking huge. There's a whole underground system.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know there was an underground system.
Well, I'll be honest with you. We're not in the underground.
I'm going to seek the seeker, because I don't give a shit about rules. Where are you, Minx?
Yami's just a rebel without a cause, you know?
He's a rebel.
That's really annoying.
I'm a spy in disguise. I am truly a seeker in my heart.
Oh, they're gonna come find us.
Yeah, they're getting close.
I'm gonna go towards Necro. Minx, if you find me and don't get me, look, follow me, Minx. Follow me. I'm gonna lead you to Necro.
Give me a second, I don't have
Necro. No, dude!
What is this?
Necro. Through here.
What is that?
That on the side there. Yeah. What?
Press it.
Fuck.
It looks like a switch.
Press it.
They're down.
I can't. I'm stuck now.
No! How are you?
Just that.
We were having a nice little cuddle in the darkness then. You had to come along
just
and spoil
on left.
It.
Just on left.
I'm long gone.
Oh, you still wear that car on?
Oh.
Good luck.
I'm coming
I forgot there's flashlights.
There's loads of places to hide in this map, which is kind of cool.
Yeah. Good
luck. I keep forgetting you can sprint. Right, okay.
Thank you for helping me, Yami.
It's okay.
Yami. Tut, tut, tut.
Can never trust anyone. Whoa,
I think
it's.
Hey!
I have to. Whoa, the underground system. I see what you mean, Minx. Wow.
Yeah, we could stay ahead of it. We'll just stay above ground.
Yeah, it'd be a bit much with that underground bit as well.
And of course, I'm seeking again.
That's punishment, man.
Fine, Necro. Go, Necro.
Yeah, come on. Shut the door. That's it. Right, okay. This might be a good place. Come
here.
It's
so dark in here.
Up here,
he has a flashlight, though, so that'd be...
Yeah, but look where I am, right?
Ooh.
It's so cold in the day.
I don't know, I got killed because I was with you last time.
Well, that's true, but... I can't see for... The dark areas are good, but they're a bit risky.
Where are you guys? Minx, are you near them or away from them?
I'm not helping.
you owe me one help.
I am not near them. Everyone is separate.
Okay, you can tell me where they are then.
Don't do it, Minx. Don't do it.
Wait, okay, I won't.
Resist it.
I'm right behind D-Live right now. Hi, D-Live.
No!
Come here, D-Live. You're not getting out of this one.
No!
No! Get it!
I think I'll just move away now that D-Live's been caught, cause he knows where I am.
I'm just observing this beautiful sky.
I didn't get D-Live.
I know where somebody is.
D-Live, look, we've always had a good relationship, you know?
I don't think it's either. I think it's Minx that I know where it is.
Okay.
Unless she's moved.
I was asserting my authority. D-Live is forever mine.
Because she said you weren't near anybody.
Because could she be?
You just walked right by her.
Shut up, shut up, you fucking son.
I think now we check your quarters.
Okay, this is really scary. Someone came damn close to me then.
Yeah, it's not me that they're on. It's Necro.
Oh, Funk, go away, go away.
Get up, Yami.
Necro.
Dude, no, no, don't be like that. No, come on.
You see LV like zigzagging, like in panic.
Oh God.
Look at his VM.
Now do I make a run for it? I just don't know. I'm too. Oh God.
How are you? Gonna get you.
Come grab a towel.
You need to do a creepy hide and seek stalker voice. What the fuck are you doing, Necro?
I'm.
Get the fuck away from me! Go away!
Oh, that was scary. Fucking hell. Oh my God.
Why don't you just walk right past him, I think?
Oh, really?
They're very close to each other.
No, no! Go away! Go away! No, 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 no! No, 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 no!
I was in the room with you.
No, go away, go away, go away. Anywhere. No, look, we can talk about this. D-Live, D-Live.
I trapped them behind a car.
D-Live, D-Live. No, oh, you.
All right, sell out your friends.
To be honest with you, I honestly didn't see where they were on that
one. Will be jumping around some buildings.
I
somewhere.
Think one was in here, I think.
Not anymore.
Oh God, that was, oh God.
Minx, I just took a shot for you there. That was, you owe me.
You know where Minx is, go get Minx.
I think I roughly know where she are.
She's gonna move now.
I'm long gone.
Don't lie. No, you're not. There's a water tower here. Can you get into it?
Yeah, you can. It's kind of tricky, though.
Yeah, I can't figure out how to get around it. Never mind.
Minx is on the run!
No, I'm not.
Yes, she is! She's...
Shut up! Just shut up, Mr. V! Om hasn't moved for the whole game.
Are you serious?
He's been hovering over the left side of the map.
What?
Yeah, Minx is running around like a crazy lady.
I'm not moving at the moment! What the fuck?
Well, now you're not. Now you are.
No, I'm not. I'm getting up.
Yeah.
Foiled again.
Oh.
There she goes!
Huh?
There she goes!
You're just saying this. She's not even moving, is she?
I swear to God, she's relocating right now.
Where the hell?
It don't matter anymore.
Necro, in the building up behind you.
Oh, I see somebody running.
Where were
you? Oh, hi, guys. Oh. Here you are.
Oh, I think I know where you were, though.
Guess who's taking? I'm not even surprised anymore.
You're just that good a seeker, Yami. That's what
I'm
it is.
I'm just going to title this video Seek. I don't need the hiding bit. Because clearly I'm not doing much of that.
I sense some anger in your voice there, Yami.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Oh, no, dude.
Doing!
Dude! Ugh.
They're fighting, Yami. They're fighting in the middle of the map over where they are.
Well, I'll go over here. You stay over there, right?
I always
damn it.
I always find Eli first.
What the hell?
It's like
what?
What?
Huh? How did we get converted?
What the hell happened there?
Ah. Oh, when Yami got me, you guys were near me. I think you were in the building when he got me.
Ah, right, okay. That's a really weird aware of.
Wait, are you saying Minx is high? She's hidden?
So Minx is the only one left. This is going to be fun. Come on, Minx.
I know where she is. I know where she is.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you get up there, right. Oh, there's all this bit up here, right, okay.
Or am I, tell me.
I know where you are.
Tell me where I am.
Don't say.
Tell me where I am.
Tell me where I am, Mom. Go on. I dare you.
You are in Neverland.
Now, come on, if the four of us can't find Minx, this is going to be a real...
What if you nearly saw me then, by the way? You literally looked at me, then looked away.
Not me, because I was on the run. So it's one of you guys.
Yeah, I don't think it was me, because I was in a... Hold on, don't shut that... Don't play like that.
Oh, God.
I think she's in one of the apartments.
There's four of us, one of her.
Well, she'll have a trail.
And we have
if she moves, so...
Shit, I shouldn't have moved.
What are you trying to say about me?
You're a trail then.
I'm going to say, we should see a doctor about that.
She has a trail only see a when she runs.
What can I say? I'm really excited.
Oh, God. TMI. TMI. She's got... This is bad. We've got 2 minutes her, to find anyway. Her.
Is there
Come
a way
on.
Out?
I'm going to beat you guys.
No.
You're not. I guarantee it.
Wait, did anybody check over
like,
here?
Like the men's warehouse?
Somebody check on the ground just in case.
I'm already it's down here.
I'm not underground.
There's nothing here.
Oh. Sly.
I'll tell you where I was hiding originally.
Okay.
Behind the van in our spawn, we all spawn next to.
Oh. The van.
But I have moved.
Guys, she's making us look like idiots.
I'm right there
here.
Right now.
I am getting very upset with this.
Come on, there's four of us, guys. This is bad.
I am amazing. I am Mings. I am amazing.
I'm going to get depressed watching this back on your
channel. I was one of you on
channel.
The roof then. I saw one of you on the
yeah,
roof.
Yeah, that's me. Hi.
Hi. You're shining a torch as well.
D-Lab, I'm with you here. Come on, let's get this shizzle done.
What the fuck? He got me through the fucking roof. Bullshit.
That's what just happened to all of us. We all just got caught too.
Yeah, did you see that skill?
So if you get caught in the same building, then...
Area. Yeah, you're screwed.
Yes.
Right, okay.
Oh, this is a glorious day.
Oh, wow, this is a nice location I've just found. Holy crud.
Alright, I'm looking for nice prime locations.
Who's on at the moment?
Who's Omi's hunting?
I'm seeking.
Oh,
I'll do that, okay.
I'm hiding.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna go for you first because you like seeking.
I'm gonna say 6S20905. That's my clue.
The name of the building.
It could be a name of anything.
I don't know why, but I keep getting the urge to sing the final countdown.
Just don't sing anything.
Now. I know.
Just don't speak. You might sound like someone famous.
I don't think I will for some reason, but fair enough.
Change the words slightly, change the pitch a bit, and then sing it in a completely different tune. And then
yeah, that's like Diction's guide to avoiding content ID.